How would you describe Gerry Adams?
Gerry Adams is very articulate. He's an excellent politician. He's very devious, very mercenary. And he has an ethos that I find absolutely appalling. And that ethos is that the end justifies the means. And that is a very dangerous road to go down. That's how I describe Gerry Adams.